What gets bigger, the more you take away. Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing. Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at a critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old.
What happened? A candle.
Yeah. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Headed back to the city?
I came by and took out an Aesir yard patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks!
Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Suppose more violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Freya, the flower.
Sparkthorn.
Thank you.
There, fancy a riddle?
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no. Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Amazing. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place.
Many thanks.
Something in mind? Cool. Their deaths will be painless-ish. That ought to hurt him. I'll disinfect my tools. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos? I'll heat up the forge. Be safe! Want something in particular? I am, as always, at your service.
Can't believe we missed this.
Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
You again. You know, you're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city.
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Durlin.
Kratos. Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlin?
Who are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
As long as you remember we can't get home this way, we'll need to take the train down.
You make the spear? Wait! No! Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here.
Curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third. Because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
They gather the fear!
For later!
That's the hit!
All
right, brother!
Eldingar, baby! Blaster Eldingar!
Yalfa!
Double!
After what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed king, Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Your former home, I assume.
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.